is a Ford truck. This would make Tim the Tool Man Taylor happy. Har-har-har. That's a beautiful paint job. F-100. Arizona, 1958. You know, if you can really see it from the inside, I like, gotta be a Republican. I love this truck. This is a beauty. You don't see detail on a truck like this anymore. All mass manufactured. There's no care or love put into them. All pumped out by robots. I like the way the gas tanks are. Now that's a car. Check that out. 1928 Chandler. Hammondsport, New York. Color of that, it's like a deep teal color. Wow, now that's cool. 1937 Buick. Woof. Mm. 1990. This is how hard workers clean their clothes with that wash machine. Check that out. That's pretty cool. 2,600 horsepower.
That's something.
That's a lot of power. 2,600 horsepower. Imagine having that in your
500 horsepower. That's a lot of power for a boat in 1927. 33 footer.
Can you get the entire boat in?
Beauty. Something. That's pretty cool.
Oh, yeah. Now we get a better view.
Typical type of boat that would have been on the St. Lawrence River. Still raining today. Yeah. Oh, finally, they're all away from the bikes. Size of that wheel.